The striped t-shirt. In the hardware department. Tony Chambers of the Knicks. The man with the big bottom. Lloyd Swanton. On the piano, Chris Abrahams. On the far side, no relation whatsoever to the pianist, is Leo Abrahams. And the man with the very long fingers, John Hopkins.